WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Prairie Commons, a business collective.